Gentlemen, without further ado, put your hands together for our featured act of the night. People by the name of Zeiss and the New York Sound.
Wow. Oh, seriously. Thank you, guys.
We got a music video out for that too. If you guys are on YouTube, it's all Scooby-Doo and sitcom vibes. Have a laugh.
Soon.
the way you deal with technical difficulties. Thank you guys. That worked out. Timing and everything. This song's a cover of a girl named, her name's Vanessa Collier. If you guys listen to her version on iTunes and streaming platforms, of course. Sick version she did. We changed ours up to fit the vibe. Hope you guys dig it. I gotta work out.
Oh,
really,
yes,
breath.
Yes.
Thank you. It doesn't hurt. This song I wrote because I stubbed my toe. I don't know, shit. It's clearly about heartbreak. It doesn't hurt like it used to. But stubbing your toe does. I had to make it full serve. I can come back here. What do we got? If you're high, the beginning of this is going to be awesome. Not a lot of drug fans out there. Is that mine? Thank you. I'm night blind, I didn't see anything. What are we doing? This song by Ronnie Milsap came out in the 80s. It just feels. It sounds a lot like My Girl. Now get that out of your head. Exactly. The only reason we don't incorporate is because I can't hit the name. I wear tightest underwear than the guys still here. Thanks to Maxwell Peters for hosting us. He does an awesome job. Not with the feedback right now, that's better.
I'm not over there right now. I'm trying to picture you.
Thank you. I'm like,